Ride on that corner, Poppy, you get more speed down the straight.
Yeah, I thought you were going off track, so I didn't expect you coming back again. Sorry.
It's alright, mate. My bad, it's a problem. Yeah, go wider on that corner, mate, you get much more speed.
Oh, are you rejoining, or has he gone for the night?
equipment.
Yeah, thank you. don't know who's on my side, but I cannot see you anywhere. I knew you were there, I just couldn't see you. It was.
Who's got KERS?
We all do.
You can turn them friggin' indicators off. Hazards. Go for that. I've still got 40 litres of fuel.
40?
Yeah, I've got way too much in.
I'm going to say those restrictors are really showing themselves now, but I'm not taking that away from
them. Ha ha ha, there goes your 40 litres of fuel.
Hopefully. Take some weight out. That curve's a little full.
Yeah, don't touch it.
Thank you. So has that dropped me behind? Fucking miles.
Hell, no,
6.7, I think it says. Still see you, that's a start. Oh, on that left 8. Slow down a little bit, Sean, if you want.
Okay, I'll get my helmet.
Thanks.
Fancy you did to brake testing.
You've got a long brake test.
Nah, not to second off on that lap. I'm just over, there's enough laps left. Okay, that's it for 9. I was up 0.2 as well on that friggin' first 2 corners. I better stop it, Rob's behind me now. Definitely a 209 there though. Yeah, Yeah, I've got 16.2 litres left. Not 40, but... Yeah, you're not on the timing boards. He's gone and turned his grip back on, because it wasn't working.
Personal use only.
He uses his fresh rubber for brake lights.
I assume damage was on this, isn't it, Wayne?
50% there.
Yeah.
30 or 50.
I don't know, but the car feels like a bag of shit after putting it in the water twice.
Yeah. That's what I knew it.
Though. 3 seconds off my face.
Thank you. Yeah, the competition version is a rainbow version.
So it's got the Cheshire Muppet going to send, doesn't it?
You're better right, I don't know.
Hey? Nah, just in real cars, mate.